My battery is dying already. Are you kidding me?
Why can I not get this out?
That's obnoxious. My God, the struggle.
I've been out of sight. I've been worried about you lately. Running out of time. Wishing you would come and save me. Bad vibes get off of me.
So this first thing here, and then I'm wearing the Jeffree Star concealer and setting powder duo. Why is my mom vacuuming right outside my door at this moment that I need to start filming? I can't. I don't have time for this. Can you keep it down? I'm filming. Also, sorry, like my family now decides to be so loud. They literally are always in bed by like 7 o'clock and it's 9 o'clock at night and they're all having a f***ing party downstairs apparently. The one night I decide to film, they're all up and downstairs and the dogs are barking. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Love when my family fights. Anyway, I don't remember ordering this. I'm gonna be getting drunk. Okay. Bro, can you please close? I have a time restriction here. I need f***ing shit to work for me. I am on my third glass of wine, maybe fourth. I'm really not sure. Everything is not going as planned. Those shorts were $14.98 and apparently they were... Oh, never mind. Like, it literally feels like a plastic tablecloth that you'd buy at the dollar store. That was the end of the bottle, so it's like a really, really full glass. 1723. Oh my God, I can't even read this receipt. I'm done. Ariana Grande becomes the first female artist to have 3 albums with over 2 billion streams in Spotify history. Iconic. I'm gonna look like a hoochie. Hey guys, what's up? It's Amber. Ew. No. Sorry, restart. Turning it up, bitch. So let's attempt to read this receipt again and see how much they cost. Bottoms up, baby. Let's go. Honestly, I don't remember buying 2 dresses. I have a lot of shit to get through right now and not a lot of time. And spoiler, I love my life. It's so great. Spoiler, come on, mom, please. Can I talk? No, probably not. So if my mom could stop vacuuming, that would be f***ing great. And this is in the color Houdre. Really not sure how to pronounce that. And we're gonna go in with this brand new L'Oreal True Match powder. Oh my God, I legit said this was in the color Poudre. I'm pretty sure that means powder in a different language. It's actually in the color Cappuccino. Why am I so stupid? Poudre literally probably means powder in like French or something. We're empty. Time to fill up.